Ittu, I'm playing again. Let's play again! Minecraft. I'm currently watching Esmon. Sorry about that if it's too loud. Let's see. What was I doing last time? I think I've been playing without showing stuff. Anyway. Alright, I've been just fishing. I've just been fishing. I also died. I fell down the sour. You know what happened after that? I missed the jump. Didn't land on the water. I think I've done that for the same. Wait, it's the same position. I fell down the same position. Lost all my XP. Okay. Oh. Wow. Nice. Yes, this is good stuff. Let's go. Today we'll be continuing with the buildings. This time it's going to be the ship farm. Because we're done with the other one. These chests become too much. There's too many of them now. Let's go to sleep. Let's not battle. Let's not battle mobs in our place. I don't want anything to be destroyed, actually. Let's not fight them. Let's put this and this. And smite for the shards armor. Everyone here. Power is bow. Where's the bow? Who's this? Here's the thing. This is piercing quick charge. I don't really know what this is. Just place it there. Sharpness is sword or something. Okay. It's too short, isn't it? It's too short. I'm better if it was higher. Alright, let's start building. This is the ship. Ship thing. Ah, I think I need bricks here. Yeah, I need bricks. Crappy crap crap. Have I finished crafting all the bricks? I might even need to farm. Crappy crap crap. So I'm pretty sure I made them all into pots. I need the Do I have any cooking I don't remember. Well, I have rocks at least? Bravo! That's about here. Do I have anything here? Do I have anything to cook with? Nope. Alright, I have to put the saddles. I got all of saddles. The new Final Fantasy is looking great. I wish Tails would up their game and do the same for the new. Same with the Final Fantasy series. Doing the same, I mean. Seriously. Tails of Arise, that was. I thought they will do an improvement of the thing, but they didn't. They just went with it. They didn't do any improvement to the thing. Which made it really boring for me. Like, why not just do that? Okay? It's not a thunderstorm, right? What is that? What is that? It's dark oak. Ah, crap. Dark oak. Dark oak. Huh. Dark oak. Dark oak. Dark oak. Dark oak. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4. 5? I also 4, apparently. I'm just looking at stuff. When will I be building by myself anyway? I don't know. There will be a time where I'll be building on my own. Not right now. Guess I'm really a bad player. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh. It's a thunderstorm. My weather. My words. Killing me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And it's 5 for all. Okay. Okay. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. And bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 4. And bam. Amazing. So one more block above. Okay. Is it nighttime yet? I think I might need more dark room. Higher, but why? Oh, he's gonna use all of them. The Sundridge! Crap! Got the bed. Chart. I can't really judge Tales of Arise that much. I haven't played it yet. Just hope it's. Because I'm not really seeing that much about it. So there's also this one here, going all around. Huh?
Say Unreal 5, I think they have like a certain type of like facial skin texturization that's very noticeable. And these characters
that. Sheesh.
No mega boobs. Maybe. No, this game's actually good. When did they don't need that.
No.
Okay, this is
hello, Kyle. Is this also Dark Oak? No, I think this is Spruce, right? Should I use Spruce instead? I don't really want them to be the same, all same event. I guess a few Dark Oak. Why did they? It is Dark Oak. Huh? Let's see. Is it the same? Yep, it's the same. It's Dark Oak. This is Dark Oak, right? This is Dark Oak. Okay. Hello, Mr. Cow. I ran out of things. This is not gonna be enough. I thought that was enough. Huh. That's a lot of dark oak. All of the locks are about to break. Okay. All right, I also mined a few diamonds. When I died, because, well, I'm already dead. So it's better to go adventuring. And I don't, wait, I think I recorded that. The last episode of the Minecraft stream. Where are the sticks? It fell down.
Amazing. This is so cool. Like, I'm so glad to see this because you guys remember whenever Final Fantasy came out, and it was like, there were all the other games, and then there was a step above that in graphics, and then there was Final Fantasy X. How it was just so fucking far and beyond, better than anything else that you had seen before. It was nuts. And it's so good seeing this
again. Can I capture that thing? Ship. The ships? Maybe I will. I need them after all. I can just put them here. I need to. Where am I still?
We better be getting some of these armor sets in Final Fantasy 14. That's fucking serious.
Unparalleled real-time action combat as Clive takes command of the iconic might coursing through his veins and shatters his very
life. Yeah, there's no... Dude, if they actually make the icon fight hard, that's gonna be crazy. I bet these are just gonna be super easy.
What the? Where did the ship go? They just despawned. What? Seriously? I'll be capturing you guys instead then. Hoi. Good Jimmy the Hoi. Where's the other cow? Where did you go? Where did the other cow go? What? Don't come here. I'll tie you up here. Still can't move on from the creeper that blew me up there. I will never recover from that. Is that one and two? This is this and another one.
Yeah.
I think the ship noticed that I was coming to capture them and, you know, breed them. So they escaped to the Shadow Realms. Those bastards. They are evil incarnate, I tell ya.
So everyone, all what is you do? Thank you for taking the time to join us today. Final Fantasy 16 will be available worldwide June 22nd.
Hey.
Battle content, side content, endgame content, and more.
Yo, you didn't think that I'll be building this today, right? Of course not, I'm going to have to freaking cut some trees like always. Cause I never planned out anything at all. Of course, you should have noticed this. You should have known this. Even I was surprised by this. Holy crap. Why not? That's right, Carter. Why not? About to do, we're going to fish. Of course, it's tradition. We go fishing and hunt some animals. All right. I must also planning to make a kiln here. What? Holy crap. It's the splash zone! I'm watching Connor go to the muscle bar. Holy shit.
Thank you.
try those noises. Please watch the corner of this video where he goes to Wazzle Barn. Oh crap! Finish him! Finish him! Is that the... Is that the dog and the thing? It's this thing as well. Still moving. Damn! Holy crap! Holy crap! Oh. Oh. This is 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's 16, and I just got 11. That's not a punishment! It's a reward! Blast protection, impaling for a rare. Knock back two. Pretty good. Demo. More. Why? Where's your friend? Wait, where's your friend? Wait, come here. Move you, come here. Yeah. I also didn't expect that. I might need more. Why is the spruce not giving a lot? It's not really giving that much. Small, I don't know why. someone's chatting me. My friends are inviting me to play again, so I might not end this stream quick. Also, I've noticed this. The back ones grow really fast, but the front ones doesn't grow really fast. I mean, the middle. Because the new generations have become snowflakes. It's really boring, actually. They need more metal in their life. It's like everything offends them, everything is banned. Should really just ban guns or you need permits to own a gun. Shouldn't be able to just buy a gun or ammo. It's kinda how did I get that? Another ship. Come on. The assassinative classroom is already done, Charlie. It's the society that's doing that. The hell you mean? Right, Charlie? And the parents are... No more books. I like reading books. Oh, my eyes. I took my... Modern sensitivities? What? What? That's pretty dumb. It's the original source, it should be the original. Shouldn't really be any rewriting of stuff. Especially on the Bible, there shouldn't be any rewriting. Just translate it word for word. Maybe not word for word. Sentence. Another book. Great. What's this about? Protection tree. That's pretty good. Pretty good. It's not really growing that big, huh? They're always just this. This is gonna be hard. Oh, a cow. Did I catch it? That's not. Maybe? Yeah. Let's catch it. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Wait. What? Oh, there's just a cow here. Here. Let's go. Come with me. You are now one of the cup tree. Waves of the future farms. never be able to escape. Parted. That's a blast. I'm also getting sleepy. I have work tomorrow. That's pretty good. So it's gonna be hard, and I wanted to cry already. I'll see. My workload is too much, and I just want to cry. Go home, go cry. I just wanted to die. My job's broad, and they pay you fucking little. So they think that it's the job is so easy, and just make your own AI to do the job. Better if that happens. Let's wait for humanity to crumble then. People won't know what to do anymore. This most job will be replaced. So it's gonna be doing the jobs. It's gonna earn. They're not gonna be paid. So what will they... How will they earn money? Anyway, interesting if you think about our society. We've already changed society on the manufacturing base, where robots have already replaced humans on the car manufacturing. That's why. Yes, I guess that's the last kind of plant this anymore. Just wait for this to vanish. This is one of the darkest places to go. Your mental health will be ruined. Especially if you're not a big name superstar. Especially for B-rated movies. It's gonna be worse there. Last one. What book did I get? Sharpness 4, that's pretty good. Let's go. Pretty nice amount of that. Sketcher. Let's kill the trophy. Come on, the three of you. Come on, come on. Safe. Friends are not replying, so maybe we're not gonna play today. So that's... I'm not sure. Oh my god. Surrender, 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 surrender to that corner. I'm breaking tree, I'm not sure. Use a protection tree. This is sword. Where's the... You ran away. How did you get... How did you run away? How did he run away? How did you do that? Even the leash was there.
Yeah.
Chris? Okay. I need orders. You don't even know you got that thing. You didn't even know it was there. You got one though. They stuck that tube in you. They saw your bits.
Crap, stop.
Like, I just wanted to do a conscious and everything. Like, that's what it's going to be like. And I had, like, an existential crisis. I was like, oh, my God, I'm dying. I don't know. It hit me. It's like waking up in the middle of the night and, like, your thoughts are kind of jumbled anyway.
Yeah.
I remember, like, the creeping feeling of, like, I'm dying and kept coming back. And I was like, ugh, I got over it. But, like, there for a while, I was like, good Lord, man. I'm fine.
Every time you go to sleep, was it every time for a while?
It was not every time, but it was, like, once a week. I'd wake up and be like, ah! Ugh.
Hey, I have a dream.
But this morning, Nintendo released a trailer for Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom that wipes the floor with basically every video game trailer that I can remember off of the top of my head. Hi folks, it's Falcon, and today on Game Ranks, let's talk about this damn Tears of the Kingdom trailer. So Breath of the Wild is a landmark game. I love it, you love it, there's problems with it that I imagine will probably be inherited by its successor. I'm looking at you, deteriorated weapons. Unless they manage to do it in a way that I don't hate, like made it so that you can repair them, learning a little lesson from Resident Evil 4. But I mean, come on, it's Breath of the Wild. It has significantly influenced open world games since its release, and so much of what we consider conventional now came from this game. Certainly, I was excited for the continuation of the story. Like a real antagonist, and that was for a story. I enjoyed it, but there was something that needed to be satisfied. Like, this Zelda was clearly not the end of a story. No Zelda really is, but even as they wrapped everything up in the end game of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, I always had a sense that something else was going to happen. That is to say, this wasn't the typical cycle of the hero, so to speak. They've established that the Legend of Zelda world is cyclical, and it kind of felt like stopping a course of calamity wasn't the same thing that you're dealing with the ancient evil of Ganon. And at this point, we have seen some gameplay demos of Tears of the Kingdom, and they've introduced some new game mechanics. We've also seen two previous trailers, but I just feel like this is the first time we've really seen the game, which is weird, considering the gameplay demos, like, specifically detailed mechanics, in a way where I definitely understand what they're going for, mechanically speaking. This just didn't hit the way this trailer hit, though. Before, we saw that the world has been transformed before, but I feel like this is the first time we really get what this game is, and how much bigger the scope of it from the previous game is. Like, this trailer's jam-packed with so much exciting new content that showcases just how massive this game is. It was developed for the Wii U, and this game is 100% developed for the Switch hardware from the very start of the development cycle, so certainly
the hardware is going to be utilized better this time around. Still, no previous version of showing off Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom really showed us how many side islands there are. There's so much more than I thought there was. And I thought there was a fair amount.
Ooh. I didn't put off trapdoors.
Demise's name makes sense. Zelda will revert to Hylia, the goddess, and all of this is given away literally by the logo of the game. I think this trailer is heavily leaning in that direction. If it's not that exactly, it's something like that. Because I think we saw both Ganon, who did the opposite of the word demise by regenerating that skeleton in the Hyrule Castle basement into his pure Ocarina of Time glory. And I'm pretty sure we saw demise too. Like that big old demise looking figure with some crazy red hair, which yes, links him to Ganon as well. That hair was kind of tentacles or maybe fire or something, but this guy had scales. Look at his arm. There's scales there. Also, they didn't show his face.
Fights, including them? Let's press the wrong button.
Like, are they going to be actual companions in battle at some point? Seems like a lot of things are raised from the dead in this game. Further, okay, so the towns look a lot busier, like there's a lot more people moving around and doing things. They rebuild things, they built new things. There's really, like, some interesting stuff.
Spy 2, 1, 2, Tudito.
Interesting questions to ask. I think it looks very clearly more immersive as a real lived-in world. And to say that about the world that existed in Breath of the Wild is kind of shocking because they sold it, you know? Like, I never really thought it sounded like they screwed up, per se, you know? And also, if they staved off the calamity, this looks like a world that's been rebuilding. I really like everything I'm seeing. From the tents and makeshift villages that are sort of coming up around Hyrule Castle to those busier, more traditional looking towns, it just seems like society is moving forward after the big event. And it turns out that the big event wasn't the main event. The calm is so clearly interrupted by all of this scary crap coming up out of the ground. Seems like Zelda is lost. Much more traditional dungeon-y looking places exist. However, they look massive compared to anything you might expect based on the shrines. And don't get me wrong, I actually really enjoyed all the puzzles from the shrines. It seems like we're going to see a lot more elaborate versions of those types of puzzles. We saw it.
Sorry. Hi, I fell down.
That one might find only in a post-apocalyptic world that has been kind of
is strong, isn't it? More trapdoors, okay. Stairs above. Wait. Any place over there? Nope. Okay. No place on. Thank you. This is pretty dangerous. Mobs will spawn on the rooftop. That's just granite, talk. That's just granite. That's just granite. He said bricks. Let's just over there. He's changing it up. Holy. I made it one block higher. They're selling out. Sheesh. Great.
Yeah.
guess that's. Oh, it's a thunderstorm. Mobs are spawning. It's dangerous. I'm running around. Risk it. Sorry. This is pretty good. I need my bosun. Wait, did they spawn? They spawn? I think they did. Pretty good. So this is pretty good. Pretty good. Whatchamacallit? Pretty good. That's all I can say. Wait, what happened here? Why is there just... Where's the other cow? What? Where did the other guy go? What the heck? Why are the lids so useless? Boy. Is it you? Where did the guy escape? Get back here. Come here. Why are you escaping? You don't want me to place you on your own. Let's make some bricks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18. 18? Ah, it's not 18. Let's make this for now. What? It's only 16? That was only 16! All of that is only 16 blocks! What? I worked so hard for that! And it's only 16? Yeah, let's left that.
Wait,
I need more breaks, brother. Why is it only one? Might need a fortune shovel. Bye bye bye. Oh, there's a cross there. Really? But thank you for watching. If you even see this, Well, thank you. Bye bye. Peace out.